Badami, formerly known as Vatapi, is a town located in Bagalkot district of Karnataka. The town unlocks the history of Chalukyas, dated to 6th to 8th century. Before we get started, if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe to get notified on future uploads. Thanks for doing that, and let's get started. Badami was the capital city of Royal Kingdom of South India. The early Chalukyas alias Badami Chalukyas. The founder of Chalukyas, Pulakeshi, chose Badami as his capital since Badami is surrounded by sandstones and hence very protected. The rock-cut cave temples of Badami are world-famous, dated to 6th century and known as the cradle for Indian architecture. The cave temple architecture is not only impressive but also thoughtful because they are chiseled from the living rocks. The cave temples are located at the foot of the Emerald Green Lake, Agastya Lake. There are four cave temples, with the first one dedicated to Lord Shiva, second and third to Lord Vishnu, and the fourth to Jain Tirthankaras. This shows that Chalukyas were religious tolerant and embraced social values. The wall sculptures of the caves resemble the art forms of Lord Shiva and Lord Vishnu. The iconic sculptures include Shiva and Parvati. Vishnu as Vamana. Vishnu as Varaha, the emblem of Chalukyas. The five-footed coiled Nagaraja. 18-armed Nataraja depicting 81 dance forms. Vishnu in Yoga Nidra seated on Adishesha. The temple in the center of Agastya Lake is another architecture excellence from Chalukyas. Koppai Arabetta inscription, the oldest known Kannada Tripadi, dated back to 8th century, can be found here. This shows us that the Chalukyas were natives from Karnataka and gave great importance to literature. Banashankari temple, just 5 kilometers from Badami, is dedicated to goddess Parvati. It is also built by Chalukyas as their main deity of worship. The temple is known for Banada Hunnime cultural festival in the month of January. The Chalukyan empire led to the onset of new Indian architecture called Chalukyan architecture. The rise of Chalukyan Empire is referred to the Golden Age with great love for art, architecture, literature and social values. history is not just related to praise of kings and kingdoms. Studying history should awaken us to our past, provide us insight to cultures, lifestyle, notable architectures, which tell us the real stories of those eras. Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe. See you in the next one.